tonight we're going to light up the dark. That's why I play the gong, is to light up the dark. And lighting up the dark means shedding some light on what we can't see but is within us. And the gongs help do that. There's many ways to light up the dark. This is just one of them. Dare to look where you don't want to see. Let the vibrations, the sounds of the gong help take you there. Free flowing with the sounds and the vibrations. Completely surrendering and losing control of who you think you are, and be open to the unknown. A real transformation can happen that way. Synchronicities can happen. What do you really need? What do you really want? And not what you think you want, but what you really want. And then look for those synchronicities. Listen for the sounds and the knowingness that comes in. Listening with headphones or speakers will enhance the sounds coming. You can watch. Also, just lie down and listen. You can always listen and watch again. So let's get ready to gong.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
You are pure awareness. You are pure light. Using your awareness right now, feel any differences that this time has brought to you. Take time and feel from head to toe, from toe to head. Notice your breath, how it is right now. Not altering a thing. Everything that you experienced during the sounds is your own experience. Everything that you felt and thought is your experience. The gongs just helped create the soundscape. The gongs help clear the mind. With the mind cleared, your thoughts are more pure. Thank you for being with us, the Song of the Gong. And that you lit up areas that need to be lit up. Using your awareness in through the night, let it come to you. Watch for any synchronicities that might lie right before you. Drink lots of water and treat yourself right for the rest of the night. Namaste. Aloha.